morning.
Good morning.
What the hell?
That's the Reaper.
The Reaper. Well, so we did a lot of studies about how we can create a high-performing team here at DevFacto. And obviously, you have to have intimidation on your side, and that's where the Reaper comes in.
So I'm going to create a new screen, but I want to call it like something other than this. Like
Death, or the Reaper, as we call it here in North America, gave us that new level of intimidation. The team has performed better. They're scared, so it has its downsides. But you know, overall, I think is a good addition to the team. When we hire him, we didn't know what we were gonna get, but I think it has, you know, is working really right. Well.
See if this works.
No, other button. Nope. No, that one.
Okay.
All
right. Yes, it built. Woo!
You know, I'm just like every other team member here. I give 100%, I show up on time. I really think I'm starting to connect with the guys.
Hey guys, you need a fork?
It's that team atmosphere here, you know, everyone's really great to work with. You know, we work hard, we play hard.
Yeah, so I talked to Lucas, and Lucas said that he planned things pretty badly. Well, he didn't say he planned things pretty badly.
He planned it badly.
But he planned it badly.
I'm sure he planned it badly.
He planned it badly.
He would never admit it.
He would never admit it. But yeah, he kind of messed up. So we're all going to have to work like the Saturday, Sunday, all the way through to Christmas. So
we can. Our freedom is gone?
Yeah. All gone.
No freedom?
No, it's done. It's done.
I disagree with that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Lucas? Hey guys.
Every now and then he surprises them because they're not afraid anymore, and then he comes out of nowhere and gives you the bad news, and away you go. So.
Yeah, I'm sending the job offer.
It's working really well.
Hey Taylor.
Oh wait. Oh.
Hey Lucas.
I
saw those mock-ups coming.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When
they're
gonna do that? Yeah. I thought we talked about this morning.
Yeah, we did.
It came up.
Somehow I got the reputation for, you know, frequently delivering bad news, but really I'm just doing what needs to be done.
He has become an integral part of the team. You can see him playing chess with people in the lunchroom. He plays soccer with them. I think in the future the Reaper is just gonna continue to grow within the company, literally. And hopefully we can hire some little reaperies or whatever you would call the, you know, that he can organize and then send as his troops to intimidate everybody in multiple offices, because that's one of the challenges we have with him, right? He's based out of Edmonton, so intimidating Regina and Calgary is a little bit more difficult in the distance, but every now and then we send the Reaper over there and he's straightening them out.
So Doug, how's the project going?
Good, everything's good.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the report I have says that you're 30% over budget. It's been a while since our last one-on-one. I'd like to talk about two things, really. There's just too much fog around here, causing health problems. It's a real problem.
And can you make that music a little more less ominous, you know, maybe a little happier? That gonging and that bell, it's driving people crazy. So I think if you can figure those two things out, everything else is fine. Great.
Good. Thank you.
Yeah, overall, looking forward to a much more positive 2013. Looking to make a much more positive impression. Maybe put down the scythe, a little less fog, a little more hugs. Overall, I think it's going to be a great year. Hire little with rings to go on and do the work for him, he would be even better. You can't laugh. You're making me laugh.
Too quick.
Yeah.
So you need to take.
And I'm a web designer here at DevFacto. I've only started, and I've heard tales of the Rapier. I've only started, damn it, sorry, stuttered. Don't know what else to say about that. You know, I think I got the nickname the Reaper because.
Reload! Reload!
And like, yeah, you're 30% over budget, and reach out and touch the camera, and we just want you to fall down in your chair.
Wait a minute, I'm never over budget.
That's the joke!
It says that you're 30% over budget.
I cannot believe Julian is going to ruin this.
Why don't we take 5 minutes to just script this out?